promise to respect that. Oh, please forgive me, Patrick. Please.
Well, I guess it's not all your fault. After all...
into a secret box. Secretly, of course. I'll just take the box while Patrick's sleeping, look inside, and before Patrick even has time to notice, I'll slide it back. Patrick won't know, and I'll have my own little secret. Good idea, eh, Gary?
No.
Oh, what do you know? You're a snail.
Thank you.